A newly released mod has found a way to push the Steam Deck past its usual limits, resulting in refresh rates of up to 120Hz. Okay, let's have a quick history lesson. By default, the Steam Deck LCD caps out at 60Hz and the Steam Deck OLED at 90Hz. That means on the Steam Deck LCD, you can only get a maximum of 60 frames per second and 90 frames per second on the OLED model. This new mod, titled Deck Refresh Rate Expander and developed by Nayari, works by overclocking what the screen is normally capable of. It's kind of like overclocking your graphics card in a way. Before we go any further, I do need to put out a quick disclaimer. Overclocking comes with its own risks, as you may well know, and overclocking a screen has the potential for more problems due to the fact it hasn't been designed with overclocking in mind. As Deserto notes, one user attempted to install the mod on a Samsung model OLED and was met with a, and I quote, garbled mess. They've now got to uninstall the mod to get their original settings back. So, you know, proceed with caution. Over on the mod page, Nayari notes that you may need to restore your Steam Deck to the factory image if you run into any problems. That, and they're not responsible for any damage incurred. One thing to keep in mind, currently the Steam Deck OLED comes with two types of screens, that's BOE and Samsung. At the time of writing, only BOE screens are supported by the mod, although that could change at some point in the future. In terms of what the mod can do for different Steam Deck models, using the mod on an LCD Steam Deck boosts the refresh rates to 40 to 70 Hz. That's an extra 10 frames per second over the base clock speeds, for those wondering. For the BOE OLED models, those refresh rates increase to 40 to 120 Hz. Nayari also mentions that the theoretical bandwidth limit is around 133 Hz on the BOE model and around 100 Hz on the Samsung OLED. So, how do you install the 120Hz mod? First, you'll need to go into desktop mode and then navigate to the link in the description and download and install the rre.sh file. From there, you'll need to open console and run the following command: sudo bash install -rre.sh. That'll be in the description as well. After that, load back into gaming mode and make sure unified frame rate and refresh rate limiter have both been enabled. That's it, it should all be working and up and running, or your screen will blow up, one of the two. Okay, the big question here is, should you install this 120Hz mod? For simplicity, the answer's no. Don't get me wrong, I know how exciting the idea of running games on an OLED at 120 frames per second is, but the truth is, the Steam Deck is limited by its internal power. Think of it kind of like trying to play a PS5 game on a PS4. For example, I can get Cyberpunk 2077 running at a steady 45 frames per second, but just because I've enabled an option to run it at 120 frames per second doesn't mean it'll magically be able to take advantage of that. That isn't how tech works, sadly. There's also the fact that overclocking your screen could have unforeseen problems that render it completely useless. Installing a new screen is easy enough, but it's not something I'd recommend if you can avoid it. What I would suggest is waiting to see what happens next with this mod. The more people who take the plunge before you, the more data we have to see how safe the whole process is. Alternatively, if you are desperate to get 120 frames per second on a handheld, just go and buy an Asus ROG Ally. It's much simpler, and you probably won't break anything. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a like, and if you'd like to subscribe, that would be brilliant. Until next time, see ya!